What is going on, everybody? It is Undead Spectre here, coming at you guys with some more Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Where we last left off, we ran into, what is his name? It's the leader of the army, the military. Can't remember his name. I'm completely blinking. It's like 7:30 in the morning. I don't want to be up, but I know I need to record something because I completely forgot about recording something for today's, which is Monday. So that's what we're doing right now, and we're gonna hop into this game. I know we were going into a cave to go and fight the leader of, I think, the Mongolian army. I can't remember. But we're gonna go do that. Sun Yu is who we're going to fight. Sorry, I was trying to figure it out. But we're gonna go fight him now, guys. I don't know why I did that, but we're gonna go do that, and I'll see you guys at the end of this video. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm tired. It is too early in the morning for me to be doing this right now. But you know what? I gotta get these out. So I will see you all at the end of the video. Yeah!
Captain!
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this. Let's go.
Stand back!
We'll handle this!
Sorry! Oh.
Whoa.
Flint. Huh? Flint, I need some...
Wait a second!
You're going the wrong way!
Yes!
Captain?
Look out!
Was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
Man, first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's put this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be!
Ping! Captain!
Oh boy, you're okay!
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Boop!
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid. The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping, I mean, Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
Shanyu!
He's alive!
He's heading for the Imperial City! We've got to warn Shang!
Shang! Shan Yu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth.
Guard the palace! Do not let the enemy get anywhere near the Emperor! That's an order!
Huh?
Captain, we'll secure the courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order!
Now you'll bow to me.
It ends now.
Right now!
Go!
Yeah!
Yeah!
That's what I call burning some honey bun. Oh, yeah. Mulan's the best. Mulan's the best. Now, wait a minute. I'm the best. Mushu's the best. Mushu's the best.
I've heard a great deal about you, Fa Mulan. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home. Impersonated an Imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army, and dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman, and in the end, you have saved us all.
Your Excellency.
Captain Lee. Take this so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you wish to win the heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, you'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
What? Oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardian needs. See, it's very complex, a lot of fine print, you wouldn't understand.
Huh?
guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
Goodbye, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Yeah.
Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
And sort of gloomy, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
Hey, does anybody else recognize that?
Hey, that's the Beast!
Yeah.
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look!
Come on! Where did he go? What?
Come on, enough already!
Somebody help us!
Just in time!
Gee, do you think he maybe forgot who we are?
With this many Heartless around, something must be up.
Why do you have to do that?
Alright guys, so that's the end of the video right there. We got to Beast's Castle. We defeated Shan Yun, and we saved the Land of Dragons and all of China with guys. That was crazy. I actually do kind of enjoy this one a little bit more than the first one. I know everybody has kind of like mixed feelings about it, but from what I've seen, some people like this one, some people don't. I mean, I kind of like it. It could definitely be a little bit better, in at least with like the Land of Dragons aspect, because it was very short, but I know it's kind of like that's the first world, and so I figured like the first world's always a little bit shorter than the rest, but I don't know if like all of them are gonna be that short, or if it was just that one, or what it's gonna be. But I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Cause like I said, I haven't really beat this game, and this is actually the farthest I've made it in this game. Cause when I played it once before, I didn't make it nearly this far and everything. Just because I didn't actually own it, I played one of my friends and. I just played whenever I was there kind of thing, and he beat it before I could get back over there to play with him or anything like that, so, but it's no biggie at all. But I mean, it's not bad. I do enjoy it. I kind of like the first one for some aspects of it, but I like this one for, like, the fact that you could still open chests during battles, and, like, you kind of have, like, those battle interactions where, like, you have to constantly hit triangle to try to win. And I like those and everything, but all in all, I do enjoy this game, and it's a lot of fun to play, and I enjoy recording it for you guys. But it is now 40 minutes into the video, so I'm gonna cut it out here, guys. I will see you all in the next one. As always, peace out, everybody. Have a great rest of your day.